authenticity.
Engrafted family.
Intelligent.
Vibrant.
Energetic and creative.
I think over these last 10 years, I've observed a lot. I have observed your leadership, your style of leadership. You lead with passion. You lead with compassion. You lead with love. You lead with transparency. And most of all, you lead and you understand, both of you understand and believe in the power of prayer.
They open their arms and they just accepted everyone into their sphere of love and everything. And I just appreciate that, especially the fact that he's only a year older than my baby. And if I can't see my son, I can look at him and say, well, that's my son too.
Sister Paul Shea and I co-lead the Saturday morning 9 o'clock prayer group. She has the sweetest, bubbliest spirit, and I just love when she gets on. She's up and she's ready to go. But I also love how she's very honest in the things that she goes through and sharing with the group. And our group is a very safe space where people can bring all of their concerns, and we know that it's not going to leave that room. We know that we're going to be supported. And so I'm just so happy to be a part of that.
And I just love her energy. I love her positivity. I just love sharing space with her because of what she brings and how she is.
When Pastor preached an R-rated sermon, at the beginning of before church even started, the children 12 and under were asked to go to a Gappy Hall. And this is the time that Pastor preached the sermon about Jesus raising Lazarus from the grave. I'll never forget that. And if anyone wants to go deeper and ask the question, why were the children sent out? You can see me, or I think anybody that's going to be in this first group. It was very amazing.
I just wanted to let them know how much I appreciate them over these last 10 years. And the time has flown so quickly. I did not even realize it was 10 years. I couldn't believe it. And just know that I will always be your biggest fan and your biggest supporter. And I love you both very much.
I just want to just thank you again for your service to us, how you have lived and led by an example, by loving your wife and your beautiful children. I just appreciate that so much in you and First Lady, in you, how you support Pastor. It's just beautiful to see. And I am so grateful and proud to call you both my first family and my pastor.
When you have someone in her position who's so willing to be the first person to introduce herself, the first person to say hello, the first person to reach out, that's a rarity, and it's appreciated, and we love you, and we love that you've been able to do that for the last 10 years.
Told Sister Crochet she will always have a friend and supporter in me, so this is nothing new to them, and whenever they need me, I'm happy to be called upon. I wish them all the best on this 10-year anniversary and give them all of my love.
Happy anniversary, Pastor. We wish that you will have many, many more.